All right, Ski House Driving fans. It is February 11th. I got to remember that because I keep saying the January, and the corduroy is perfect. And we're going into the kitchen. It's Greg, right? Yep. Just want to make sure I get the name right. Gary's a longtime skier at Stratton, and we're gonna hit into the kitchen because we were on the third chair going up, and the corduroy is gonna be perfect. He's on a head magnum. I'm not going to hit you, so go wherever you want. Used to ski with Kathleen and Gary. Gary's not with us anymore, but he's watching us, keeping an eye on us. And trying to get Kathleen to come on back up and ski, but it's been rough. But hey, numbers are great here. Skiing is great here. It's great to catch up with somebody and make a few runs with them in the morning, waiting on pork chop. So we've got time for another one. We got time for another one.